you will receive your treatment in the day ward, located on the lower ground floor of the cancer centre. On arrival, please present to the day ward clerk and she will alert the nursing team of your arrival. The nursing team have individual patients allocated to them, so it is important that you arrive on time. Arriving late disrupts our service and may result in a lengthy delay for yourself and other patients. Please feel free to bring a friend or family member along with you to keep you company. We have a small kitchen in the day ward with tea and coffee facilities. If you are receiving a long treatment, we will offer you a sandwich at lunchtime. Please feel free to bring your own snacks along, but please bear in mind we have no facilities to refrigerate your food. Your treatment may be short or take several hours to administer, dependent on what your doctor has prescribed. At each visit, the nurse will have to gain IV access to deliver your treatment. This will either be through a cannula placed in your hand or arm, or a central venous catheter such as a PICC or infuser port. The nurse will also assess you each visit for possible side effects and can liaise with your treatment team if necessary. Your treatment will usually be administered via a drip but can be given via a syringe, and some patients may go home with a chemotherapy pump attached. The nursing and clerical team will ensure that you have your next appointment time and date booked into our schedule.